Whitetail Addicts is brought to you by Vortex Optics, Bar Brand, Raise the Bar, and by these fine sponsors.
We've had some colder temperatures move in. It's rifle season in Kansas, and I'm currently trying to get my wife her second buck ever.
Thank you. 30-yard
shot a decent buck several days ago, and we came back in the morning to try to find blood, and we couldn't find a drop of blood whatsoever. So we just assumed that the shot was too far forward, and we assumed he was probably fine. We looked quite a bit in his bedding area, couldn't find him, and here we are a few days later. We come down in here to check the wetlands for ducks, and lo and behold, if we didn't encounter the buck that she ended up shooting. So this is a deer that we call the fighter buck, because he's got a busted off G2 and G3 here that he broke off during the rut. But other than that, he's just a real nice deer and a great buck for her for sure. He's a mature deer, probably 5-year-old deer, and yeah, it's going to be her best buck to date, and I'll probably have to pay a little extra to get these points fixed for her, so that way he looks pretty, because she was wanting a pretty deer this year. So we'll, I'll give her a call and let her know that we found her deer, and we'll probably come back sometime later then and get her tag and put it on him and run this guy to the taxidermist. Unfortunately, we don't have the meat. Coyotes tore him up pretty well. But at least we got the rack, I guess, as a memory, and we'll get him on the wall. So,
Whitetail Addicts is brought to you by Vortex Optics, Bar Brand, Raise the Bar, and by these fine sponsors.